Fingertips down. Fingertips up. Fingertips down. Two and two, so we go. Two. Now try one and one. So we go up, down, up, down. That would look really silly. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Good. Shake it out. Ha. Ha. All right. Take four. Left leg. Left leg. All right. Make sure your foot's in the middle of the bench, not hanging off. Up for two, down for slow. Down. Just get used to the other leg. Good. And I'm okay if you have to look down at your feet. We're not here for 20 minutes, we're here for a minute. Now let's speed it up. 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 Really working that left leg here. Yeah. Now we're going to do two more sets, but give me a bicep curl. So this is a full hour workout. We're going to pause in the middle for about a 2 minute break. Catch your breath. Good, and 12 more. This is interval training, so we don't take breaks throughout the workout. For water, we don't stop. We just keep going. That's why we take a little break in the middle. Finish up. Four more good ones. Four. Three. Shake it out. Great. Grab your band. If you don't have a band, you can imitate the arm movements without it. Okay, so you're going to wrap it around until you have a little bit in the middle. And it shouldn't be loose, it should be tight. So, down for two, up for two. Now, if you've done a lat pull machine in the gym, you should imitate it. Good. Another set. Four. Four. You'll notice where my elbows are. They're coming right down to the ribcage. Yes. Now, we're going to finish strong by speeding it up. Eight. Seven. Six, you can do this. Five, four, three, two, one, come on, get up. Shake it out. Okay, let me show you this way. We lean to the right, we bend and turn, we pull up from the right. It's kind of confusing. Down to the right. Turn the band so you pull up with the right. Try it again. Sorry. It's good to keep your legs straight and work those hamstrings. Yes. Good. All right, I think we have two more. And so that would make one more. Good. All right. Shake it up. Still holding our band. Still holding our band. We're going to do knee lifts, holding 90-degree angle. See if you can touch the band with your knee. And I don't mean by lowering the band. I mean by lifting the knees. And there you go, like Okay, down for two. And then up for two. Yes. Elbows down. Squeezing for those lats on. Good. two. Back to two. Think of it as a lift. Now one and one. Think of it as a lift and not really a kick. It should be, it should feel controlled. Now take out the claws, so we just do a pendulum.
Thank you.
And we just have eight more, and then we put these bands down. You got this. Elbows down, y'all. Elbows down. And that's it. Great. Okay. Let's get a little cardio in. Find a little room. Find a little room. Tap. Good, little breather. One more, y'all. Good. Now, keep it into your chest. Back. Forward. Back. Forward. And you're breathing, right? No breath holding, please. Using your abdominals for a minute there, y'all. Hang in there. Stretching is on the way. Yeah. Okay, so as we go back, hold it, and we repeat. Good. 20 times. Your own pace, y'all. Get your good twist. If you're gonna do it, do it. 10 more. Chair, and let's start by good posture. Lean your head to one side. And let's extend your opposite arm out. Head up, other arm back. Just bring it behind you, arching your back a little. Head up. And relax. Now, head goes to the opposite side, keeping your opposite arm out. Good. Grasp your fingers. Go forward.
head down. Together, bring it to heart center. Good. Still good posture. Elbows up. Little pressure on the hands, stretching our wrists. Practice your deep breathing while we stretch. Y'all know that. Just bigger inhales, bigger exhales. Good. And let's do a reverse prayer stretch. And rest. Good. You're going to scoot back. Let your back rest a little bit. Good. One arm across your chest. Hold it in place. Shoulders relaxed. Shoulder rolls. Good. Let's get some stretches for your legs. We're going to scoot to the edge of your chair again. We're going to lift an ankle on your knee. If your knee is up like this, just try and let it gently come down. Don't force it. Good. If you feel like it's nice and flat, you could add an extra part of the stretch by leaning forward. We are stretching the hip. And we take the same leg, could we cross it more? Now we're going to take our hand on the outside and add a twist. Forearms underneath your legs. It can make for a little deeper stretch. I think it feels good. And then we come up slowly and we bring our other ankle onto our knee. And normal if one side's tighter than the other. My right side's tighter. And if you feel like you could lean forward, let's try it. this leg comes out and we just kind of roll the ankle. And maybe some points, flexes. Good. And come here. Three deep breaths. We're gonna do two, expanding our lungs, our rib cage, and we're gonna finish with a couple trying to expand, I hate to say stomach, but that's kind of what we think of when we think of down here, more like our diaphragm. So let me have you inhale, expanding the chest, so in. And exhale, mouths or noses, I don't care. Good, again, chest, rib cage up, lungs, and exhale. Good, now hands right here on your belly, and see if you can't inhale and expand right here. So inhaling, and exhale. We don't like to stick our stomachs out, so we don't do this normally. So let's try it again, inhale. And exhale. Good job. Let's give yourselves a big hug because you did great today. Maybe a pat on the back. Great job, you guys. Thanks for coming.